backwards as possible. This is insane! Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Strasky, come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field, I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on, you got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl!
Aw, shit. Alright, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah, I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Thank you.
Thanks, little guy.
Let's hope the shuttle still works. Where did I get a flashlight? Jesus Christ! What the hell? Are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
They won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Are you okay? Oh, fuck.
It's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down.
Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Bathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Bathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transports to the surface.